This tutorial I'm going to show you how to remove audio from a video. I'm going to be doing this with a program called VirtualDub. VirtualDub is a free video editing program. I'm going to show you how to get it. You go to this website, download it. Okay, I'm going to open VirtualDub. Now there's two ways to import a video into VirtualDub. You can either drag and drop it, or you can go to File, Open Video File, and click on the video that you want to import, and that is another way to do it. Now to remove the audio, all you have to do is go to Audio, click on No Audio, and now go to Video Compression, click over here, make sure you have the XVID codec installed on your computer before you edit this video, go to Configure, and I'm going to set this to around 530, okay. Now go to File, Save as AVI. I'm going to name this Video 3. Save. Okay, that's done. So I'm going to close this. Now I'm going to open the original video that I imported. Open the video that I converted, that I removed the audio. And there you go. The audio has now been removed. So I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up the video, and thank you for tuning in.